Here's the thing about Titanic. It's hard to piece together exactly what happened during the last 2 or 3 hours that she was afloat. Pretty much everything that we know is based on what survivors said in the past. And it's weird because, like, in the confusion and escalating panic, you know, it's not surprising that stories often don't quite add up and that different people told different versions of events. Still, there are things that everyone knows that, you know, they can more or less agree on, or that there's no strong reason to disagree with it, mainly because of the fact that now that all the survivors are dead, you more or less have to look back at all these stories and try to figure out what's true or not. There's never going to be an exact story of what happened to Titanic, because it's not like there was one person on that ship. And even if there was, there's no more survivors. You know, that person would be dead. So, when you look at the story of Titanic, it's more or less what you assume.